I'm late.
Eliza, can you have a seat, please?
Yeah, sure. Just hang on a second. I gotta hit the brakes. Okay, so what's up? Are we kicking out Adam out of the group finally?
That meeting is next week.
Eliza, we're your friends. We care about you. We need to talk to you about your eggnog problem.
My eggnog problem? I don't have an eggnog problem. Look, it's not even alcoholic.
It's not the alcohol. It's the fact that you drink eggnog all the time. It's disgusting to watch.
Okay, so what if I like to kick back at the end of a long day with a cold, thick nog? Okay, lots of people do it. You know what? I've been stressed recently, and the nog helps. And come on, it's the holidays.
Yeah, but you do it year-round, even if it's 90 degrees. Like, we're the ones who have to deal with that in this house that we all share.
That's not sweats right now.
Do you know that crust that forms around the rim of the eggnog carton, like when you leave it out too long?
Yeah.
That's your mouth. All the time.
Eliza, can you please have a seat? I have some things that I would like to say. Eliza, eggnog is made from milk, cream, sugar, eggs, and nutmeg. Most people use those ingredients to make cakes. You drink them in liquid form all the time. This is a problem.
I also prepared something. Dear Eliza, when you brought eggnog to that first meeting back in 1993, you thought that was okay, I guess. I thought it was a cute personality trait, but now I see it's a cry for help, heart's angel.
I also wrote a letter. Eliza, at first I was really upset about your unfortunate nog habit, but then I found out I was getting kicked out of the group. So I guess I'm more upset about that right now.
You have to choose us or eggnog.
Don't bother looking for it. Found your secret nog stash under the chair.
Anybody's knob. I'm really uncomfortable right now. I want to splash some water on my face.
Hold on. We got the one in the toilet tank, too.
Okay. I don't know what the issue is, okay? I don't have a knob problem. You must have a problem with my knob. Okay? Where's my goddamn...
Cocaine is pretty cool too.
Hey, don't forget pills. I got some loose notes in my pocket.